Assalamu alaikum, dear students. How are you? Hope you will all be fine. Dear students, ADP ki English ki course contents aaj hum discuss karenge aaj ke lecture mein. ADP program ke liye English structure aapke syllabus mein included hai. Uske course contents hain. Isme humne aapko expository writing ke liye reading skills sikhani hai. Wo reading skills kaun kaun si hongi? Wo hongi skimming, scanning, interferencing, and finding specific and general information, distinguishing between relevant and irrelevant information, recognizing and interpreting cohesive devices, distinguishing between fact and opinion, guessing the meaning of unfamiliar words using the context clues and dictionary. ये आपकी reading skills हैं. इनको एक दफ़ा फिर देख लें जो हम आपको सिखाएंगे. Reading skills में skimming, scanning, interferencing and finding specific and general information, distinguishing between relevant and irrelevant information, recognizing and interpreting cohesive devices, distinguishing between fact and opinion, guessing the meaning of unfamiliar words using the text clues and dictionary. ये होंगी आपकी reading skills. उसके बाद next हमने करनी है writing skills. वो मैं आपको अगले में बता